I started in 2011. I fast-tracked my degree plan. A few years later, I went back for my MBA, and then I came over to main campus to get my doctorate in organizational leadership. So I stayed home, I did freelance work, and I took online classes, asynchronous, to any other adults looking to go to school and get their education. I would say education has always worked for everybody.